I am so sorry about that. Okay, that was the postman. Typical. Sorry, I was just reading this. It is not for the challenge. I'll do another package to meet the challenge. I hope you like it. Oh, Nadine, you really are just so naughty. But this is beautiful. I absolutely love it. I adore it. It's stunning. What a great idea. I love this. I love this. Thank you so much, Nadine. I'm going to... She is... Oh my goodness. Oh, Nadine. I'm just going to... Oh, it smells beautiful. There's lavender in here. I can smell lavender. Mmm. Oh, yummy. I love lavender. Oh my goodness, Nadine. Oh, she's so naughty. Oh, Nadine. Oh my gosh, Nadine. Okay. The box. Oh, Nadine. Oh my goodness. There's little hearts on all these packages. Oh my goodness. Nadine. And there's lavender. Oh my goodness. It's... Oh, I love lavender. Mmm, beautiful. She is just so naughty. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, Trish. And she sent me this plume feather. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful. That is gorgeous. Thank you so much. Set that there, and look, she's sent me a whole roll of this burlap with the lace edging, perfect for banners, really, really perfect for banners. Thank you so much, and she's sent me a whole roll of this. That's beautiful, thank you. And then a whole roll of this lace. Look at this. And look, she's popped little hearts on it. I just want to... I'm going to use these. How cute are they? I just... Hopefully she can't see the lace through the bag. Oh my goodness, Nadine. This is so too much, too much. Look at this. And this is perfect for backgrounds and pockets. And look, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. She is just... I won't make a noise by putting that back in. Oh, I'm all flustered now. Let me stand this beautiful card up like that. Oh, it's gorgeous. Mmm, the lavender. Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I don't know what to... So this is another package and it's got the little heart and the thing. I'm going to take these off as I go because, you know, I love to keep these. These are so cute, little padded hearts. Oh, Nadine, thank you. I need my scissors. Excuse me. Oh. Oh. Wow. Oh, Nadine. Oh, appliques. Oh wow, they are gorgeous. Oh my goodness, they are beautiful. Wow. Oh look, beautiful. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm so overwhelmed. Thank you. Oh, and look at these flowers with the pearl flowers in between. That is so beautiful. Thank you so much. I'm gonna put the tissue paper to the side of me and then look at this one. Love this braid trim. Look at that braid trim. And then the hearts. Oh, Nadine. She oh. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh, thank you. And the heart. I need my scissors. I'm all fingers and thumbs now. Oh my goodness, I don't even know if I'm sure. Oh my goodness, Nadine. I haven't left myself much room here, have I? Oh wow. Oh my goodness. Nadine. Look at these. Oh, I love square doilies. I love them. Oh, they're so beautiful. These are so perfect. Look at those. Oh, Nadine, thank you so much. Oh, they are gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh my goodness, beautiful. And then this piece, wow, look at this. This is off. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Oh, wow. Wow, look at that. That cut work. Oh my goodness, that is gorgeous. Oh, Nadine. Oh, thank you. Oh my goodness. It's just so beautiful. Thank you so much. I'm so shocked. And she is just such a lovely, sweet friend. She really is. And I really don't know. Let me open this one. Look again. Oh. Let's make sure I keep these. I love this bluey mint colour. I am sorry for the interruption with Alfie telling me that the postman was at the door. It wasn't my regular postman. He just knocks once and leaves the stuff outside. It was obviously... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. Nadine, oh wow, Oh my goodness, wow, look at those. They are gorgeous. Are they pins or hair pieces? Maybe hair pieces. Oh my goodness, that is stunning. Wow. Oh, Nadine, thank you so much. Wow. Oh, they are so beautiful. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm so touched. Thank you. I absolutely adore them. This is just stunning, really beautiful. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I'm so... Oh my God, have a sip of tea. Oh my gosh. And then this one. So, these are so cute. What a lovely idea, Nadine. Beautiful idea. Really beautiful. She's just so naughty, she really is. Oh, I'm all fingers and thumbs. Okay. Oh wow, fabric. Oh, Nadine finds the most beautiful fabric. I know she lives in France, but I mean, it is just stunning fabric that she finds. Look at this. This is beautiful. Wow. It's like a peachy coral. That is gorgeous. Look at that. That's so beautiful. Thank you so much. Oh. It's beautiful. Thank you. What a beautiful background that will make. And this one, oh, this one is gorgeous. Look at that. I love leaf print. That is stunning. Thank you so much. She really is just so sweet. I don't know what to say. Oh, and this one, look at this one. Oh my gosh. Oh, look. Look at this. That way. Oh wow, I love that. And you can cut this into pockets to fit the shape of your pockets. That is beautiful. Oh, Nadine, thank you. I'm so blessed. I have such wonderful friends here on YouTube. Some who I know we all get to know different people, but I do have some wonderful, wonderful friends that I've made here over the years, and I'm so blessed to have them in my life. And I'm trying really hard not to get emotional. I love these. More hearts. I'm going to have a little collection of hearts. These are so cute. The smell of lavender is just filling the room. It's beautiful. Oh, more fabric. Oh wow. Wow. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm going to save that one for last. Look at this. Oh, this is so soft and so beautiful. Oh my goodness, that is gorgeous. And of course you could cut it up, but it is just so beautiful the way it is. And it's so soft and gorgeous. Thank you, Nadine. Oh my gosh. And I love cotton embroidered fabric. Look at this. Wow. Which way is the right way? I think. And again, it's so soft. Look at that. Even their tool, their netting, is so much softer than ours. I don't know if that's the right way. Is that the right way? Some of these are so beautifully detailed you can't actually tell which is the right side. That is gorgeous. Thank you so much. And then this really caught my eye. This looks vintage. Like vintage fabric. Oh my gosh. Look at this. This is beautiful. Oh my goodness. This is beautiful. Beautiful. Wow. And it's the palest pinky colour. It is the softest fabric with this beautiful ivory embroidered. I'm so sorry. Look at that. Wow. Can you see? Oh. Oh my goodness. That is gorgeous. I'm in love with this fabric. I love it. Oh, it's so gorgeous. Oh my goodness. Nadine, thank you so much. I know I'm saying thank you a lot, but it's so beautiful and soft. I don't know any other way to describe it. It's just yummy. Really yummy. Thank you so much. I'm just in all my little hands. I need another sip of tea. Oh. Look, bubble wrap. I like to keep the bubble wrap too. Look at this. And it says, "Happy birthday, Trisha." Oh my gosh, you really have blessed me for my birthday. Really, really, way too much. Beautiful colours. I love the pink and the blue together. This is some bubble wrap. I'm really scared that it's something fragile, so I want to be careful with it. Look at this. Isn't that gorgeous? I like to keep the tags too. Oh my gosh, I'm intrigued by the shape. I can't believe you've done this, Nadine. Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared I'm gonna hurt it. Oh, it's over. Oh my goodness, wait. This. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh my goodness, look at that. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, look at that. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, that is stunning. Oh, Nadine, that is so, oh my gosh, that is gorgeous. Oh, wow. Oh my goodness, so it is like a Venetian mask, like, on the card. Wow, there's so much on there, I don't know where to start. So there's music paper, vintage music paper, laces, doily flowers, stick pin, leaf trim, leaves, paper flowers, a lace piece, and lace all the way down here, tiny butterfly on the nose, that's so cute. There's stamen, there's more paper flowers, there's leaf trim and more flowers, and a beautiful handmade vintage note paper flower with a center, and then there's trims here, laces and cotton with the notes on it. Oh my gosh. And then there's the pearls. Look at these dangling down. How gorgeous is that? That is beautiful. And then the back is finished with a bow where you can actually wear this. I need to find somewhere amazing in my room to put this. I need to hang it up. Oh my gosh. I need to hang this up. This is gorgeous, Nadine. Oh my goodness. This is beautiful. This by itself is the most wonderful birthday present. Thank you so much. I need to think of somewhere that everyone will see this when they come in. This is gorgeous. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much. I absolutely love it. Please go check out Nadine's channel. Please, you will just love her work. And like I say, she is the sweetest, loveliest person. Oh my gosh, that is gorgeous. Thank you so much, Nadine. I will treasure it. I love it. I absolutely love it. It's beautiful. I'm just going to take a break for a moment and just move some of this stuff over to the side, because this last package is, oh, there's a little one here. Let me do this, and then there's a bigger one. So I'll do this one, and then I'll take a break and move everything over so that I can I really am, absolutely. Gobsmacked. Oh my gosh, look at things. Wow. Oh wow, look at these. Oh my goodness. These are, I think they're wooden ones. Mouldings. Furniture mouldings, but oh my gosh, I think they're wooden ones. I think they are. Wow, they are gorgeous, Nadine. You know, like we all make plaster ones and that. I think these are wooden. They feel like wood to me. I'm almost certain they are. They are beautiful. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. They are gorgeous. Thank you. I'm going to take a quick break. Just move this stuff along and I'll come straight back. Thank you, Nadine. Thank you. I'll be back in a moment.